for now, it seems perfect. Once we're moving, we still have a lubrication meter. Once it starts pumping, you'll see that move up as it pumps lubricant in and around the steam engine.
What I'm doing here basically is heating up 15 gallons of water. I can hear the pipe stop around and it seems to be good.
What are you guys?
I'm sorry.